Thank you. You come awake, memories seep back into your head.
You recall that it was Supreme Priest Sakonrit who magically put you into this deep trance. Ultimately, however, it was boredom and curiosity that made you take a seat on this cold and unforgiving dungeon floor. Who was this Supreme Priest? What kind of a challenge warrants the soaring reward of 1,000,000 gold pieces?
Only by accepting his invitation, those questions could find an answer. To reach the priest, you journeyed for weeks. Your new connections in Vey luckily provided you with teleportation to Dastinar. From there, you travel incognito with an east-going Silk Road caravan up into Howling Gap, where an acclaimed Sakonrit acolyte stealthily stole your way in the dead of night.
The acolyte took you north, deep into the arid mountains of Talashan, and there, on a jagged cliff, lay the secluded village of Hang, overshadowed by a Sakonrit sanctuary cloister. For a lavish dinner, the Supreme Priest and his closest disciples soon insisted on you taking on their cult's special challenge, the Trial of Terror, in honor of their newly embraced deity, the God of Terror.
The priest rambled on about his continuing the legacy of his father, Baron Sakonrit, the death trap dungeon master of sorts.
No wonder then that the entire Sakonrit cult proved to be dedicated to an ever so deadly trial.
In fact, the dungeon itself, which you are about to enter, is the true temple of the cult of Sakonrit, and it holds a sanctum for the sacred God of Terror. Each year, the cult sends in 3 champions on hand who have been raised and fed for this sole purpose until their 30th birthday. And lastly, a foreign invitational challenger, who this time is you. Still, not a single champion has passed this horrific test and thus passed through to the other side. If there is a time for turning back, it is right about now, for all that remains of your entrance ritual is to bid silent farewells to Sakonrit and his disciples, and thereafter step into the gate for no return.
Don't fool me, that gate entering certain death means. Let me tell you, this cult mad has gone ever since we started to a new god praying. Barrow god, bah. I stick still with Itogen, the only god real here. Were it not for the benefits, this nut house I would have left months ago. So here, O Valiant, wise up, or to die prepare. Here, take this. You will have use for it eventually, should you survive.
Steps through the gate of no return felt heavy, but not as heavy as the smell of stone dust that hangs thick upon the air. And despite the pulsating light, you notice that all the stones come in bluish grey with streaks of dark greens and browns. And your senses are stuck short because the huge door closes itself behind your back. In an instant, you realize that you may be trapped down here forever. So from now on, getting out of this foul dungeon is all that matters.
Thank you. Peterchen. Like my father, the great black dragon took Marashwa. I was born and raised therein. It feels like yesterday when I used to scour in and out of the mountainside in search for my prey. The strong horses of the Talon tribe were delicious. We were fools to have taken our freedom for granted. So we were unprepared that day when Baron Succumbent came with his posse of skilled spearmen. Father died defending my mother, the largest basilisk to have set foot on Taylor Shan. Last thing I saw of her was the sun's playful glitterings of her ear scales as she slipped out of a back tunnel unharmed. After the battle, Baron Sutton got out my father's down. Baron said it happened to Shan was her. Bowstring out of it. I pretended to be weak and unable to speak, so my life was spared. Not long thereafter, the Baron died. Now I have to think it was one of my father's curses. I caught up in a grumpy old toad. Unfortunately, things soon got much worse.
Thank you. will bear your presence for now. Yes. I need help from Zuna. She has insight. If we phrase our request with some humility, I think we can convince Durnash to aid us. Do what must be done. Farewell.
Welcome, champion. Welcome to my library. I immediately tell you I'm impressed. It is no small feat to have come this far in this little trial of mine. Officially, yes. Unofficially, no. He wasn't even behind the initial drawings of this place. But of course, I'm known as Sword Ash. Long ago, while I still was a breathing creature, I carried a much more lengthy name and title on Round Mountain. So, Trial Champion, how may I be of help? Oh, isn't that grand? The crowd asked me for my assistance. Please don't tell me it is my business with opening the parts of all the souls for that attire. That's right. Even if the living of a room would beg to differ since they cower in this tiny presence. As for the portal, what would make me open up the port of Abrena? And the God of Terror is just where he is for this plan to be complete. Anything you say, well, as a matter of fact, there's one thing. You see, I attached a big thing in Mayfair to my territory. I was the ritual of that day community. You wanted to go? Well, let's say that my origin is not with me. But who cares what can you say? Have a life with Master on elemental earth. As a matter of fact, yes, men are nearly invincible with a protection spell. If Anna is too smart for her own good, and she won't listen, then what I'd like to ask of you is to wipe her out. But if that, you'll be given a rare equipment and it will make her mortal again. Bring back a big, ugly head, and I promise that I will end you and her grandma. Thank you for your wise decision. I wish you the best of luck. So, Trial Champion, how may I be of help? To make a long story short, I am what you would call a lich. Not a normal variety, though. I'm very much proud to this place. It is my home, my laboratory, and base operations all rolled up into one. So, Trial Champion, how may I be of help? Now, that was one of the fun, wouldn't it? Nonetheless, one thing is absolutely vital for you to know. The door to the inner sanctum. It won't open unless you have collected three different kinds of holy symbols spread inside this dungeon. So, Trial Champion, how may I be of help? Don't be surprised if you do, Trial Champion. Good luck.
Thank you.
Again, almost sooner than I had expected. What is it this time, restless hero?
Thank you. Ah!